What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my fourth video. I promise after maybe the fifth, I'll stop saying the number of videos, but since I'm so fresh with this, I'm gonna say them so you can so it'd be easier for you guys to go back and watch the other four or three now. But yeah, I just did a reaction video to that J-Lo French Montana Medicine video. So if you haven't checked it out, check it out. Today we're gonna do a reaction to Logic, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. I know it's a little older, but it was been on my list, and that's the oldest song on my list, so I'm gonna get that out of the way. But if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscription bell. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscription button. Hit the notification bell. Check out my other videos. But yeah, today we're getting to some Logic. You know what I mean? Like, Logic is definitely made for rap. He has the ability, he has the voice. And what I like about him is his image. He doesn't have the image of what you would expect, but he's definitely got the voice for it. But so yeah, we're gonna get into this video. But yeah, no, I've been listening to Logic since Under Pressure album came out, which I really liked. It kind of reminded me of Kendrick Lamar's Good Kid, Mad City album. I want to say No ID had a big impact on both of those albums, which I get into a lot of No ID's produced albums. Even if it's just executive on some songs or whole albums. But yeah, Under Pressure was good. Then he dropped Bobby Tarantino 1, which that was really good, which is a different, was more trap. But I like that side of Logic too. And then he dropped, was it The Greatest Story Ever Told or something like that? That was a good album, good concept album. Then Bobby Tarantino 2, which was a good mixtape. Then Everybody, I think. Everybody had a good concept. I liked it. It was actually pretty good. So I'm gonna get into this video and see what he's talking about. I don't think I heard the song. So it's gonna be a first for me too. But I was gonna say, is the screen supposed to be black? Oh, I forgot Logic started smoking weed, because he used to always rap about not smoking weed and all that. But ever since, I wanna say, don't take my advice, but I wouldn't say ever since Bobby Tarantino 2 maybe, or Everybody, one of those, he's talking about smoking weed. And I was thinking, and that was when, yeah, I'll say, or say after he got that $30 million deal, he started changing. He left his wife. Yeah, sneeze. Excuse me.
Yeah, I can't get no better.
He got his throat slashed from the side at least, though. So, there's another. There's gonna be a concept coming here.
Can't get no much better. I feel like a king and my queen is Coretta. I've been made a living, I'm never gonna give in. I'm just way too driven, that's why I've been thinking. I'm scared that I'm sinking, I'm scared that I'm falling. The world think I'm balling, and maybe I am, but don't give a damn. Back in the beginning, did not have a plan. Don't know who I am or who I'm becoming, but I'ma do me to the fullest, alright. Bustin' and dodging the bullets all night. Take over the world, yeah, I'm thinking I might got them all in my sight. I know that I'm strong, I know that I am.
It's called Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. I was gonna say, this ain't a Logic type song. I was gonna say more of a Bobby Tarantino, but he's not rapping in his perspective. It's a more of somebody else's perspective. I was gonna say, because he's talking about gunshots. I know he's from a good bad area, but he ain't about that life. Just like I'm from bad areas, but I ain't about that life.
No, I'm the man, and whether you're poor, you feel with financial security. Everyone deal with their own insecurity. Even the preacher was born with impurity. Scared to go out even with my security. Scared of the world and all of its obscurity. Pray for maturity, hope that I grow. All my anxiety, stay on the low. I swear I hope that shit don't fuck up my flow. Where do I go? What would you do if suddenly all of your dreams came true? What would you do if you did it all? If you ain't never had to lift a finger, would you linger like fuck them all? Guess it's your call, but I can't. It's a marathon, not a sprint. Switch up the plan like homie that went from...
Speaking of marathon, if you never looked into Nipsey's marathon clothing, I recommend probably go supporting. I'm probably gonna order a couple of things. I've always wanted a Crenshaw shirt and those marathon underwear, but yeah.
Rising to sprint, can you hear me now? Is anybody out there feel me now? What's your name? What's your game? Come now, boy, just switch your flow. Feel the pain, get the game. What you trying to say, though? Novocaine to the brain. I can't feel nothing no more in my lane. Can't refrain from letting these people know.
He ain't spitting that hard. He broke his wound on his neck. Now it's pouring blood.
What's your name? What's your game? Come now, boy, just switch your flow. Feel the pain, get the game. What you trying to say, though? Novocaine to the brain. I can't feel nothing no more in my lane. Can't refrain from letting these people know how I feel. Yeah, that's how I feel. Break it down, roll it up. That's how high I feel. How I feel. How high I feel. Down, roll it up. Yeah. Searching for bliss only led me to searching for hits, only led me to battle depressing. I done learned my lesson, cause pain never lessened the pain. What if your life was under a glass? And
hold on. I forgot he dropped an album recently. I was actually gonna listen to it. I listened to like the first song, and then I got busy, maybe with the Nipsey Hussle thing. I got busy, I'm always busy, but I didn't get into it. I wanted to do a review on it, so I just remember that.
People try to dig up shit in your past and tell you what's good and what's not. And every time you drop a song, they say that it's whack or it's odd. And don't give a damn that it came from the heart. They tear it apart like hyenas. It's here for the dreamers. It's here for the people that know what I'm saying. All of the people that know what I'm saying. Fuck social media telling me who I should be and just how I should rap. They always compare. They always compare me to others and try to pit me up against all my brothers. Now why you think so many rappers be overdosing at the crib? Cause people just won't let them live. And the public is constantly thinking they know him, but nobody know him.
That's deep. But yeah, rest in peace to Mac Miller. But yeah, it's deep, man. Especially if you're gonna be in the light, the limelight, you gotta stop listening to what the social media is gonna say. No, I don't care what it is, how positive it is. People are gonna hate. They're gonna hate you for. You gotta think like this, man. Everybody that we loved, everybody that we like, look up as icons, like especially like the peacemakers, they got killed. Everybody has haters. You mentioned Martin Luther King earlier, or Coretta Scott. You know what I mean? Like, Martin Luther King got killed. Gandhi got killed. Everybody's got killed. Like, they just killed Nipsey. You know what I mean? Like, haters gonna be everywhere. So don't listen to the haters. Just, whatever you wanna do, just do it. Unless it's negative, but anything positive you wanna do, just do it. Don't care what people are gonna say. People are always gonna hate on you. But, let's get back.
What's going on inside? And they wonder why we all hide. Shit. Maybe I'm just overthinking, or maybe I'm just overspoken and drinking. And when I can't deal with the hate, I self-medicate. Sit in the corner and think of a better day. Maybe this bullet can help me to get away. I just cannot seem to think of a better way. Even though I know there is, it's why I keep going, it's why I keep flowing, it's why I keep persevering. Even when I'm here, and I'm a bitch, I'm a fag, I'm a motherfucking hype beast. I ain't black in the slight least. I ain't good enough. I should quit. I should kill myself. Cause you'll never be Kenny, you'll never be better than Drizzy and Cole. You're losing your hair, you're too fucking old.
Yeah, these are the comments I'm reading on Twitter right now that make me depressed and they pulling me down. I'm trying.
I think he tried to compare. He said you're gonna kill yourself, not with the not with a gun or something that's dangerous, or like social media. You know what I mean? People record themselves doing like go live doing dumb shit, and that's when they that's how they die. Seen a couple of people die on live, but yeah. And that's where we get depression from. A lot of depression comes from having social media, having these phones. Because you gotta think, back before this stuff came out, when we found out stuff, it was like after, it wasn't as much info. Now we have like all the information in the palm of our hand. So we get depressed when we don't have information, or if we, because we do see too much. We see somebody die on in front of their own store. We see somebody die like on live, you know what I mean? Like, so it makes you not want to do stuff because you're depressed. But yeah, this these phones, just having so much at the palm of our hands is kind of, it's like giving us depression, which I just recently started like to understand that. But yeah.
In a swim, but I think I'm gonna drown. So I'ma turn that feeling into a sound and play it when nobody else is around. Whenever I feel like I'm far from the ground, God give me the power to battle depression, yeah, run out the round. I wish I was famous, I wish I was rich, I wish I could just get up out of this bitch. But be careful what you wish for, cause it ain't everything that is cut out to be. My life is good, but not good as it's about to be. Cause I got vision, don't fuck with division. The gap when I'm risen, I think that I am. Do what you love and do not give a damn. Fuck all the haters you see on the gram. Just my own business and be a good man. Be a good boss and be a good friend. Spread your imagination to the millions. Don't worry about how to maintain all your millions. Just spread that positivity for the children. And all of the haters that's hating, just love them. Cause that's the only way you ever gon' kill them. No, somebody feel them. Last but not least, put your ego on the shelf and remember, love yourself.
Put your ego on your on the shelf and remember, love yourself. That's one of the realest bars I can hear like right now, because I've always said the ego is what is wrong in this world. If you think about anything, war, it's all involving ego. You know what I mean? Like people killing each other, ego. Just anybody, just fucking take a big deep breath. Don't worry about anybody else but yourself. And I guarantee this world will be better. But it's got like 38 seconds, so I'ma finish this.
No, no, no. Put your ego on the shelf and love yourself. No, no, no. Put your ego on the shelf and remember, love your member, love yourself.
Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, the album. But, all in all, on this video, you know, I mean, it was different for Logic. It was, I guess, it wasn't different. You got the same flow, like what you expect from Logic, which is good. But I guess, like even me, Logic's songs have, you know, I mean, he's got the same story. Half black, half white, coming from the hood, but which it's all good. I didn't try to rhyme there on purpose, but yeah, it's all good. But I'm gonna hear this album, see if it's a little different. But yeah, that video was it was basic, but it was, I liked that he tried to put a little meaning behind it. He had a little blood. He has something feeding that fake blood, because his shirt kept getting soaked and soaked. Eventually, he was soaked in blood, which, yeah, it's not a bad video. But yeah, I do plan on doing a review on his album. I'm gonna do album reviews on this channel too. I'm gonna do a lot of stuff. You're probably gonna like not want to subscribe to it, because like doing different things like album reviews, lyrical breakdowns, this reactions, maybe custom shoes, another thing about me being busy with these videos and everything else in my life, my kids have a YouTube too, so I gotta edit their videos and record their content and do all that. But so that's another thing. So I'm always doing something. I'm gonna promise to give y'all guys more content and keep bringing them out. I have some more songs on my list. I'll add them. Every time I see a video, I add it to my list every day. So I'm going to keep pumping these out. If I can pump out 2 per day, I can keep up. But thanks for supporting me if you are following me. But if you're not following me, hit the subscription button, hit the notification bell, and give me a thumbs up if you like the videos. But other than that, thanks for watching. Thanks.